square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking? I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths, man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy, spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Got the call in the streets in Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else.
So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do anything at all. So I hung up and called you. I hung up and called you. Cause you were the one.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Atalanta.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me, the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
Bernat. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Diego Godin at the back. Dani Parejo starts with Ivan Rakitic in central midfield. And so to the forwards, Luis Suarez starts with Jamie Vardy up front.
Lindelof.
The starting 11 for Atalanta. The goalkeeper is the precocious Gianluigi Donnarumma. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Fabinho plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Moving forward effectively. Vardy. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, it's off the post. On a list of modern all-around midfield players, you'd have to have Ivan Rakitic pretty high up there.
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
Now Parejo, and green space galore for PSG. Teammates could potentially join in. Vardy. Well, on the volley, that's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he...
My intuition says I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but
even though the distance, we will stay consistent.
Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up now in the fantasy.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Atalanta.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start. Or a draw may be a good result as well. We're about to find out what happens.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Diego Godin plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. And so to the forwards, Luis Suarez starts with Jamie Vardy up front. Very comfortable when in possession. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
Going short. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Starting 11 for Atalanta. The goalkeeper is the precocious Gianluigi Donnarumma. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. He has time to play it over. And he's clear his lines. Parejo. Sané. It's with Parejo. Jamie Vardy now. And possession lost, intercepted. I must say, this looks promising. A really top-notch piece of defending. On the ball, Luis Suarez. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage to the knockout stages. Each has its own dynamic.
Well, it does. I certainly get a little bit more excited when the knockout stages start, I must admit. But the group stage is an introduction to everybody, to all the teams that are in the competition. I think that's vital. You get to know the players, the teams, how they play. And then once the knockout stages start, the real excitement for me kicks in.
Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Maguire. Shaw. Harry Maguire now. Sergio Busquets. Fabio Quagliarella. Sadio Mane now. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Walker being pressed and pressed high. Mane, real danger. Crossing possibilities. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. He's protecting it effectively. Luis Suarez making progress with the ball at his feet. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Parejo. Sané. Now Parejo. Godin. It's with Kolarov. It's with Parejo. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Foiling them effectively. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Coutinho. Kolarov. Shaw. Sergio Busquets. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Wan-Bissaka, and deliver towards the back post. Shaw. Coutinho. Busquets. Now Mane. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. He's enjoying space. A real opening now. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Kolarov. Sané has it. And just couldn't keep himself onside. Kolarov. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Fabinho now. Teixeira. Sterling. Jamie Vardy now. Sterling. The cross is on. Sané. Vardy! And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. They've regained possession. Rakitic. Now Godin. Slipshod passing. Mane. It's with Fabinho. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Mane. Good looking sequence. Shaw. Coutinho! And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when he goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box, and on that occasion, it comes in, and now they're picking it out the back of the net.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Suarez.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with his possession. But after that, it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence. Get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Sané. Parejo. Sané. And Suarez is in there. Just over the crossbar with that header.
Oh, it's a perfect cross. It's a perfect position. And he just gets underneath it over the bar.
Lindelof now. It's with Fabinho. Lindelof. Fabinho. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka. It's with Fabinho. Lindelof. Mane. Here's Luke Shaw. Sadio Mane now. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And a very good challenge. And a throw-in forthcoming. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Walker. Lindelof now. Wijnaldum. Mane. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Wijnaldum. And a throw in it's going to be. Substitution it is for PSG. Dele Alli. Sané, but intercepted. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Shaw, Mane. Just 10 minutes to go. Making progress. Will he play it in? And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Havertz. Walker.
Not long to go now. PSG desperate for a goal. Well, time's running out for PSG here, Derek. The fans urging them forward to attack. Surely they'll get another chance before the final whistle.
Might be able to produce from this position. Walker. It needs an accurate cross. Throw in here for PSG. Godin. Sané has it. Now Godin, Chiellini. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Call it off, and that is offside. Alcázar. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Coutinho. Giving them the gift of possession. And that's it for tonight. Full time and an encouraging start for them. 3 points from their initial... A night ahead that we all should enjoy. Good evening, everyone. We're at the Estadio Metropolitano here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Atletico Madrid taking on Manchester United.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start. Or a draw may be a good result as well. We're about to find out what happens.
This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Serge Gnabry plays with Kingsley Coman on the flanks. As for the attackers, Robert Lewandowski starts alongside Edinson Cavani. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. N'Golo Kanté starts with Jean-Philippe Gbama in the centre of midfield. And leading the line is the always pacey Ciro Immobile. Gbama. Well, the mere mention of the name of Robert Lewandowski can have the effect of striking fear in opposing defence. And it's a quality pass. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Manchester United have hit the front. Gnabry with it. Edinson Cavani now. Cavani. Serge Gnabry. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Gnabry with it. Foiling them effectively. Doing the stifling, Toby Alderweireld. It is to be a throw-in. match with Dybala. Lewandowski, high degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Jean-Philippe Gbamma. And very deftly cut out. Options in the centre. Pogba has it. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Little variation on the usual theme, short. Gnabry with it. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Bischa. Paul Pogba. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. Targets available, cross comes in. Taking care of business defensively here. Vischa. And teammates to play it to. Klostermann. Magnificent challenge to win it back. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. It's with Dybala. Jimenez, Tagliafico, Lewandowski now. Alexander-Arnold, Toni Kroos. Alexander-Arnold has it. This is Kroos, keeping the ball moving. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage to the knockout stages. Each has its own dynamic.
Well, it does. I certainly get a little bit more excited when the knockout stages start, I must admit. But the group stage is an introduction to everybody, to all the teams that are in the competition. I think that's vital. You get to know the players, the teams, how they play. And then once the knockout stages start, the real excitement for me kicks in.
Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. A really top-notch piece of defending. Now Jordi Alba. N'Golo Conte.
United struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Course. He has time to play it over. Read it superbly to take back possession. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. It's Manchester United on the move. Now what can they do from here? Unable to keep the ball that time. And that will do it for the first half here at the Estadio Metropolitano. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Klostermann. Gbamma. Paul Pogba. It's with Edin Visca. Ciro Immobile. Alexander Arnold. Serge Gnabry. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
There's a slide draw pass. Lewandowski will be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Pogba. It's with Edin Visca. Klostermann. Gabama. Conte now. Conte. Real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
So the corner played into the box. Visca. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, how many chances do you need to clear the ball? The keeper will be really frustrated as his defenders. They had a chance to clear it, they didn't. It comes back in, there's chaos in there. Back of the net.
So 2-0 now. Koeman. Jimenez. Toni Kroos. Felipe, not what he was intending, bad pass. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Mertens. Jordi Alba. Conte. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Mertens. And Conte might take it on. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Gnabry with it. Jean-Philippe Gabama. Visca. And the cross not quite. He's bruised the woodwork, but perhaps would have expected more.
Well, with all the goal to aim at, he chooses to hit the woodwork.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Pogba. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Visca. Pogba has it. Excellent passing. Mertens. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Here's a change for Manchester United. Vinicius Junior. Pogba. Crossing opportunity. Lewandowski. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
United enjoying the bulk of possession here. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
It might be on for them. Berger with it. It needs an accurate cross. And you need your defender to take charge. Isco has it. Toni Kroos. Jimenez. 10 minutes left for play in this match. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Can he finish here? And somehow kept out by De Gea. Now the delivery. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Isco. Cavani. Alexander Arnold. Really a very poor ball. Conte. Vinicius Junior. This attack looks highly promising. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Jordi Alba. Crossed into the penalty area. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique really in the goalkeeper's.
And Paul Pogba. And that's a fine stop. Corner awarded to Manchester United. Corner kick played over. Punched away. Full time, and Manchester United claim all 3 points in their opening fixture in the Champions. The stage is set and the players are just about ready here in Manchester. We're at the home of City this evening. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Manchester City versus Barcelona.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me, the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Hugo Lloris begins this game in goal. Emerick Laporte starts with Sergio Ramos at the back. And Falcao starts alongside Antoine Griezmann. Not a good pass. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Thomas Müller starts with Ivan Perisic in the wide positions. And in attack, it's the very pacey Timo Werner. Ramos. Eriksen. Modric. Müller. Thomas Müller. De Jong. This is Müller, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Van de Beek. The ball with Luka Modric. Donny van de Beek. Bale. Bale with others in the vicinity. Just wanted to get it out of there. Crossing possibilities. Bale. Eriksen, and back with Bale. They've won back possession. Being pressed hard. Werner. This is Müller. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Thiago. Can't miss, surely. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
So, back underway, and it's Barcelona holding the advantage. Promes. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Promes. Nelson Semedo has it. Thiago. Werner. And they'll have to throw it back in play. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. And a goal kick given. Muda. Perisic.
Barca really haven't seen too much of the ball, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Modric. Falcao. There's no doubt about it, the UEFA Champions League has come a long way since it came into existence back in 1992-93, and there are many, Lee, who say it's the highest standard of football you'll see anywhere.
Well, I think it is the best club competition in the world. I think the competition at the top, at the end, near the final, etc., is what it is. But the tournament is strong throughout. The group stages and then the knockout stages. It's the perfect format for me.
The ball with Junior Firpo here. Thomas Müller. Getting forward well here, Müller. Crossing opportunity. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Modric. Throw-ins given. Quincy Promes. Donny van de Beek. Modric. Griezmann. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Beautiful pass. He has been deemed to be offside. Not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes of added time.
Ramos completely on top of the situation. And so the halftime whistle is sounded here in... And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. But strong play here on the shielding front. Now Griezmann. Eriksen. Modric. Modric. Donny van de Beek. Eriksen. A chance to whip it in. Foiling them effectively. Frankie de Jong. Modric. Griezmann. Eriksen. It will be claimed by the keeper. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Now, De Ligt. Couldn't keep it. Eriksen. Here's Ramos. Eriksen. Laporte. Christian Eriksen now. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And Manchester City will go to their bench.
City certainly having the lion's share of possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Perisic. De Jong. Longley. Really a very poor ball. Promes. Modric. Keeping the ball moving. Modric. Van de Beek. Eriksen. The ball with Luka Modric. Eriksen. He has plenty of support. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Werner. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Now they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Throw-in forthcoming for Barca. A change in the offing for City. De Jong. Ball with Junior Firpo here. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Junior Firpo. Felipe Anderson. This is Müller. Werner. He's managed to... Useful-looking ball. Müller. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
De Jong. Werner. Felipe Anderson. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Clearing the lines. And so it will be a corner now. Corner kick played over. And the cross is very much on. The ball with Junior Firpo here. And Thiago. It's with Bernardo Silva. Martinez. Nelson Semedo has it. Using his physical strength to shield it.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Ten minutes left for play in this match. De Jong. The thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon.
All the Barcelona players will be looking up at the clock, that's for sure. Time is ebbing away. They have such a delicate lead. Will they rue those missed chances? They could be costly.
And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And short it is. And options in the centre. Luka Modric. Terrific block. It's with Bernardo Silva. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Martinez. Junior Firpo. Good technique displayed. Felipe Anderson. And the keeper had a role to play. They're still within touching distance.
Well, he's kept his team in the game. Simple as that.
Van de Beek. Promes. Well, that's all for this game, and Barcelona off to a flying start. 3 points from their initial match.